just having our morning walk. I woke up not too feeling well, but I'm okay now. How's your morning?
Good.
Morning walk. Sarap mag-ikot-ikot dito. Lamig. Pwede siyang exercise. I don't know if it will show in camera, pero anong tawag doon kapag lumabas sa bibig mo? May parang smoke.
Ito din yung magiging innocent look.
Meg, para kang naka-aircon everywhere. Diyan yung cafe in the sky, yun sa may disc na yun.
Ayun yung La Presa.
Yep.
Yung area na yun, guys, dun yung cafe in the sky. However, hindi na namin nagawang magpabook doon because mahirap makapasok kasi somehow prohibited or restricted area siya.
Because of this
hand. Because of this hand. Yun.
May dubi.
We are on our way to where? Laperal White House here in Leonardwood. Is it Boulevard Street? I don't know.
Road.
Dumaan lang kami sa church, burn some candles, said some prayers. Yes. For the blessings. Fresh natin.
Illusorio Drive.
Saan ang Leonard po? Maring yun?
Can you please check the map?
Ha?
Check mo yung map.
We're walking our way through to Laperal White House. sana open sila. Kasi in the past few days na napapadaan kami, parang walang tao.
Wala naman talaga.
I mean, hindi natin alam kung hindi na siya for viewing or for photo ops lang talaga sa labas. Kasi when I checked, when I googled or when I google search Laperal, parang yung mga blog posts about it, it's way back 2013, 2014. So I don't know if recently na-close sila or I don't know. Wala rin naman silang contact number para matawagan if open pa sila. So we'll see pagdating namin doon.
I think we're not open, right?
I highly recommend that place if you want a cozy, very homey place. Just a very quick review. Medyo magbagal lang silang mag-serve, but the food is very affordable and okay naman siya. So, if you want very cozy, and ang napakaganda ambience sa kanila kasi meron silang mga parang Renaissance and Victorian paintings sa sila. Alright, so we just arrived here in Laperal House here in Leonard Wood. Unfortunately,
Laperal is closed.
Yes, it's not open for public. So we just grabbed taxi and we are on our way to Mindsview Park for some photo ops. Let's see if may mabili man kami pasalubo. And after Mindsview Park, lakad lang kami to Pochette Metis. We'll be right back. walking our way through to Good Shepherd's because I'm going to buy peanut brittle for Shella and strawberry jam slash strawberry jelly, kung ano man ang meron doon, strawberry for Lola. And we'll see kung ano pang pwede kong mabili doon. Hopefully, nandito yung ubas taho. Kasi bibili ako for sure if meron. Sabihan ako. We're going to ride the jeepney. Bahala na si Lord. Sabi namin, bababa kami ng Botanical Gardens. Alam na naman natin yun eh. So yun. Okay, so
hi.
We are being joined by the only one, Larrae, Shandi.
Hi guys.
So we're leaving Navy Base area and again it's foggy. Ay, umuambon.
Kaya naman pala. Ano?
Kunin ko ulit yung Tweety, sorry.
Kasi yung tea.
Take two! Kailangan namin bumalik kasi umaambon. So yun. Look at our
hi,
outfit.
Guys. So ready.
So yeah.
Gusto magpa-pulmonya. Okay, so let's go!
Okay, so pag-taxi tayo.
Forest Larch. Okay lang ako since may tigitigisa naman tayong payong. Taray naka-LV shawl.
Yes, LV lahat. I'm wearing shorts kasi mahaba yung nakaral, diba?
Walking. Hi. Lakas mga OFW yung scarf ko. Parang gararating lang ng airport. Ay, lamig eh. Huwag nga sila.
Hello there.
So yeah.
The plan for today, we are going to the Forest Lodge, then the Manor, then to the
filling station.
Filling station to satisfy our strawberry ice cream craving. Actually, hindi siya umuulan.
Feeling ko na. Doon lang ata kilalo kasi
so we're here in Kamchan.
Hi guys.
Yun na ano ko.
Ayun, great.
Parang ganda dito.
Let magpa-picture ka ng candid habang nababa.
Thank you.
It's a rainy Sunday afternoon here at Baguio City.
Yaks! Husky, huh? Siberian Husky. Siberian. The Manor!
Hindi yan, the Manor.
Ay, you know, the Manor.
Ah, okay.
We'll drop by the Manor first. Pero, papasok ba tayo dyan? Eh, dun sa garden nila, maulan din. Pasok na? Pasok pa ba tayo? Ay, oh!
Raya, nakita.
Pasok pa tayo?
Hello, kayo. San, ano bang makikita
nyo? Yung maganda nilang lobby. At saka yung garden nila na maganda, pero... Photo ops. Unfortunately, it's raining, so... Yun. Dito tayo ata. Yun, ito yung hagdan-hagdan na may mga...
Oo, tama.
Done with the photo shoot. We're done. We're done na ba? Or we're still looking for a new...
Another
we're
side.
We're done for this location.
We got nice shots. Satisfied.
And not so flattering shots.
Ang sarap dito. Oh, sayang wala si na Carla.
Maganda may flowers. Ang mati sa kaganoon sa flowers.
O, doon saka ganun na yung flowers sa kay pa.
Uy, gusto ko yung mga pictures sa'yo.
Isasend ko naman ito later lahat kapag may wifi na. Mabagal kasi yung 3G dito. Bira nga ako makasagap ng LTE dito. Which is weird kasi noong December 2015 nandito tayo, naka-LTE ako all throughout.
Oo.
So I don't know what is happening, why globe signal like that.
So yeah!
We're still here in Camp John Hay. Pwede pabalik sa feeling. Naihi ka ba? Balik na ng feeling. Tapos the Manor. And then after there, saan? Wina?
Wina.
I guess.
Anong oras na ba? Time check.
5:41.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
Pahawak bay nito. I'm gonna vlog.
Uy, picture naman tayo.
Tayong dalawa?
Ang habino legs ko talaga.
So where are we going now?
Home.
Home na ba?
Home na ba, Shandi?
Saan ba?
Manor. Manor muna.
Manor.
Ay, Shandi dun o, sa parang gubat-gubat.
Nakatakot na ba?
Pero tayo sa medyo safe te. Safe na lugar.
So, yeah. We're just doing... detour from the manor. We are climbing the stairs. I don't know where it is going. But we're still inside Camtan, hey. Sobrang lamig. Sobrang foggy. Ayoko nang bumalik ng Metro Manila. Ah, okay. Sudden detour, we are going down again and heading to the manor. Sobrang lamig. Ayoko na umalis. Inside the manor, visiting the garden area and doing some photo ops. Wow! Ah. So yun, nandito na kami. What can you say, Shandi?
Hello.
So yun. Maybe we can ask Carla kung magkano. Then hopefully in the future we can target you.
Sana may araw.
No? Patingin ng photo.
Madilim.
Show mo nga dito.
Or we can ask sa lab.
Parang rates, quotations. For parang sige, pwede naman para mabuha rin yung parang interesado at hindi lang garden yung pinunta natin dito na. At nasa vlog ko talaga yun. I think I'm gonna end
the video here
cause tomorrow wala boring lang, nothing special, we're just going to stay home,
nothing crazy,
just kill some time, kinamamilofi rest lang, pack up, and then by 1 p.m. go home, back to Manila. Although this girl, ano, kailan ka babalik?
I don't know.
So yun, so I will edit the videos and make this as a vlog, and I hope kapag na-upload ito, you will enjoy this and you will be knowledgeable of Baguio and probably makapagbigay ng tips kapag nag-travel kayo dito sa Baguio. Okay, so bye! Say bye!
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 See you again!